Go, boys!
So it should be 15, yeah, it should be 15. No, you're fine.
I don't know. Hey, let's go, Iris. What was that? How do you get the clock on time off?
Don't, hold on. Let's hit the clock and see if we can get the shot clock time off.
See if we can get it. Ryan, lower Jarrett. Great tip. Jarrett, or Ryan, this is outside the three-point line. Jarrett, straight line. No curl. Drew, flare out. Cohen's get a good seal here.
Stop.
Cut hard, kid.
Yeah, you'll have to hit stop every turn.
That's a mean
play. It is. You have to hit every time you start.
Where's the people
clock
that are working here?
That's running play, right? Don't even ask. Don't even ask.
I'm not an electrician.
I'm trying to think how we help
her. This is ridiculous. There's got to be a way to
do it. Oh, I agree. You're not coming off the court.
I agree. That's fine. I agree. I agree. Okay.
We'll figure it out.
I know there's a way.
15 whatever was in the
It was 15:30.
So now we need to figure out a way. We just reset the game.
Yeah. That reset things. Reset time to reset things.
There has to be a way over
here.
Look, it's a way.
There you just come. There you go. Bingo.
But now, the problem is, let me try something.
Okay, I'll let you start.
But now we got to get the score back.
Well, now it's a shot clock there. Go ahead. Just go for the score with this. Now you put the shot clock there, so maybe keep going. Well, could be the...
What's
going
to be over here?
Oh, that's the one. Keep going. That's the one.
One, two, three, right left.
Oh, it had 0, 0, 0, 0.
Slow down.
One more. Keep going. Before this one. Keep going. Hold on. Keep going. Just one at a time. Nope, that's shot clock. Keep going. That's fouls. That should be all right. Okay, one more. One more. There we go.
That's what I'm playing the shot clock?
Yeah. That'll really jack him up. That's not going to put fouls on.
Hey, what are you guys going into after? Make sure you're talking to me.
That's the timer.
Right there.
That would be my dog. All right,
let's just call it.
That could be possible. But I think your shot clock.
Yeah, we'll just cover that once more.
Does the clock keep going even if the shot clock goes off?
It stopped. When the shot clock went to zero, it stopped.
I mean, it'd be great if one of the people to run the tournament.
I agree. Unless the phone, I think it was on backup.
I'd do my best to remember. See, the problem is there's no way to turn that off.
There's a way.
Well, I'll try it.
Yeah, so getting dirty with this. Otherwise, you'll have to hit that. Yeah, you'll have to hit stop every time you... So basically, every time you started the clock,